Hello guys, welcome to this session. Are you all wondering what I am doing? What is today's topic all about? The topic that we are going to address today is the most demanded topic. How to write fast. Many students complain that their handwriting is good, they have proper subject knowledge, but they fail to finish their exams on time. Does this have something to do with our writing speed? Yes. So, what are the ways to increase our speed? What should be done to write fast? The first and the most important thing is the tool used for writing. Try using a lightweight pen, which will help you to write effortlessly. Use same pen for practice and even during your exams. Try not to put the cap at the end. We don't want additional weight of anything. Friends, we have to train our fingers and hand muscles to write fast. How can we do that? Okay, tell me, how does any athlete achieve their running speed? Yes, it is by practice that they train their body and build their stamina to run fast. The same logic applies here as well. Practice is the answer. Try to copy a written part from any of your reference material and write them, but time yourself. Suppose that you take 5 minutes to fill that page at your normal speed. Next time, write the same thing again and increase your speed. Check whether you're able to finish that in a lesser time. Each time, try reducing the time until you get a constant timing, and that will give you your speed. With that speed, you have to practice for long hours. You may take small breaks in between, but make it a habit to continuously write for 2 to 3 hours, because that's normally our exam duration. But friends, during exam, we can't simply copy and write. You have to be thorough with your content knowledge so that you don't waste time thinking. So first, plan the flow of the answer in your mind and start writing it. For free writing practice, solve some previous year question papers or simply write any answer or topic which you have just studied. You may even ask someone to dictate certain parts and try to match up to their speed. While writing, take care of your grip and pressure. If you're holding your pen too tightly and applying excess pressure, you're wasting your energy there. Use a soft grip and normal pressure, as it will help us to write longer and reduce fatigue and muscle cramp. Friends, I would suggest you to initially focus on achieving the speed and then improve the presentation and handwriting part. But, don't spoil your handwriting for the speed. Try to create a legible handwriting. Try to balance your speed and your handwriting. Okay. Also, check the size of your letters. Don't make it too big, because it will take additional time to finish those letters. Normal sizing would be preferable. Apart from these tips, you may even try out these warm-up exercises. We get those smiley-faced balls made of foam in the market. So what you have to do is squeeze it and relax. Try it 4 to 5 times. Then you may place few coins on the table, pick them up, and place them. Pick them and place them. Repeat this, and friends, use your tripod fingers. Then tear small bits of paper and roll it and make paper balls. Here again, use your tripod fingers. Hold a pencil like you're about to write, and using those fingers, try to walk it towards the end. Walk it back again and repeat. Place a rubber band around the fingers and thumb and stretch it and relax. Stretch it and relax. Repeat the same thing again and again. By doing these exercises, we are training our hand and finger muscles, and this will help us to write longer without any fatigue. So friends, here we end up our session. I hope these tips and exercises were useful to you and you will apply them and increase your speed. Meet you in our next session with another interesting topic. Till then, stay tuned and subscribe to our channel. Let's Tute, make it easy.